Oh, thank you very much. I'm saved. That makes twice. I must be sure to repay you. I will visit the archives. If I discover any new spells, I shall share them with you. Prepare to be impressed by the onward march of sorcery.
Hello there. I was expecting you. This place is truly magnificent, more than expected. As promised, I shall share the new sorceries with you. And the secret of Seath's immortality.
Ah, the secret of Seath's immortality. If you have fought him and were imprisoned, you must know that Seath is a true undead.
different from ourselves. His wounds close promptly, and no mortal blow affects him, granting true insulation from death. His wounds close promptly, and no mortal blow affects him, granting true insulation from death. It is an effect of the primordial crystal, a sacred treasure pillaged by Seath when he turned upon the ancient dragons. So only by destroying the primordial crystal can you so much as scratch his hide. And it so happens, the primordial crystal is in the inner garden of these very archives, the Crystal Forest. Come again. The knowledge here is limitless. I would have... you
it was you who rescued me. Why, thank you. I am Sieglind of Katarina. I don't know how I ended up in that crystal. It wasn't terrible in there, but I could hardly move. I must think of some way to repay you. You wouldn't miss him, a suit of armor just like mine. Thank goodness. I knew he was here somewhere. Well then, now I must find him. Thanks again, truly. Now if you'll just stay put and keep out of trouble.